Mayor Lightfoot is cracking down on those people and businesses violating social distancing. She has been driving around the city, educating people and enforcing the rules in place.
I told people that I saw gathering in clusters, not abiding by the social distancing rules, to break it up.
The mayor's also cracking down on liquor stores, putting in place a 9 o'clock curfew because groups continue to congregate, especially at night.
This includes powers to fine, arrest, and revoke your liquor license and other licenses if you refuse to comply.
Liquor store owner Eddie Alkatib says it's more important to protect the city than to make money.
We are adjusting our hours for the safety and the protection of public health.
The mayor's also cracking down on Airbnb owners who she says continue to allow large parties at their properties. Fines are $2,000 to $10,000. They include gyms, bars, and grocery stores. Anyone not following the guidelines.
We have already conducted 690 investigations and contacted 4,000 businesses over the phone to communicate the requirements and to ensure that they understand that enforcement, if necessary, will be taken.
With temperatures warming, Mayor Lightfoot says residents have to stay vigilant to avoid the spread of COVID-19.
And believe me, once this is over, I'll be joining everybody and basking in a great Chicago spring and summer.
So that liquor store curfew is only in effect for Chicago. Governor Pritzker said it's up to local mayors and municipalities to make that decision.